is Giyash for Money, and today we about to check out teens react to Limp Bizkit. So I did a video where elders react to Slipknot, and that video they were saying, "You call this music and this and that," and it's like, man, like, it's like, dang, but I understand because, yeah, you wouldn't think that elders would listen to metal and stuff like that, but it's rare though, it's rare that you see elders like metal. There was like one person in that video where he actually liked it, the metal song and Slipknot. So yeah, it's rare though, but I wasn't surprised that they'll be like, "Oh, you call this music and this and that." So for this video, I want to check out teens react to Limp Bizkit. I think in this video, I don't think they'll like it. Yeah, it's a different time period. I feel like now where, you know, songs now is it's good. Don't get me wrong, I like it. I really like this generation's type of songs. I like it. I like every generation's songs. I like, you know, the history. I like you know, evolution. So I like it. Pretty catchy and stuff like that. So yeah, but I wouldn't be surprised, you know, if, you know, they don't like Limp Bizkit, because it's a different time period, and yeah. Wouldn't be surprised if they're not gonna like it, but I could be wrong. We'll see what happens. So yeah, without further ado, let's not interview. You can talk about this person right here now.
You know what time it is.
What time is it?
You can't wear a suit.
Not feeling it.
And a bow tie and scream at people. It makes me feel something I've never felt before.
What do you think of when I say Limp Bizkit?
A biscuit with a lint.
Is that like a Weird Al thing?
No.
Probably like a cracker.
Maybe an artist or band name.
There you go. But you've never heard.
Okay.
No.
Okay. He knows.
We're gonna do a deep dive into the late '90s, early 2000s
Ooh.
New metal phenomena.
Ooh, metal.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. See, because I don't listen to it a lot, but I like it. It makes me it brings out the confidence in me. I will probably
metal music. It hits different. I don't know what it is, but it's fire, man. Everybody sucks. It's just one of those days.
Is this like a well-known band?
It was.
Oh, is that Snoop Dogg?
Why are they screaming at me? Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
I like this.
She like it.
That Eminem?
Hmm?
This is very, very hardcore.
Yeah, get it, girl.
Yeah, they turn up. That means
dope.
Real. She likes it.
Oh my god, it feels like they're on something.
Oh my gosh.
That's interesting. I like it. I'm not opposed to it.
Nah, she likes it, yo.
If I can dab you up right now.
Yo, she lit right now.
You know he's a bad boy because his hat's backwards.
Seeing this shows that you might not be everyone's cup of tea, but you're someone's cup of tea, just not me.
That's some aggressive music. Like, that's the type of music you listen to before you're about to go to the skate park.
Oh my god!
Nah. She lit right now. Yeah, those type of songs is like where you want to break some, you just play that song, yo. That's the type of music. We want to break some.
She likes it.
Nah, that she likes it.
Statement.
I guess it would be nice.
I don't know this song, Faith.
Don't. Please don't. I'm good. No, thank you.
I still don't like it, but it's better.
No, jeez.
I don't know why he seems like that, but I kind of like it. Play.
Okay.
Yo.
Okay.
Oh jeez. Nah, her energy, yo, I really love it. I like her energy, yo. She is feeling them, yo.
How do people like this?
She said, "How do people like this?" What? Come on now. I mean, we all got different tastes in music, but it's like, dang, yo. It's a different energy, yo. You just want to turn up. It's like, dang, she ain't feeling it. It's like, it is what it is, though. It is what it is. Dang.
I think it's making my
heart rolling, 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 rolling.
How do they do this anymore, man? This is missing, like,
oh! I like music that speaks to me, that gives me goosebumps. Makes me
I wonder how old are they.
That was like, a lot better than the first one.
They gotta be... I like 17, 18? They could be... Some, yeah, they should be 17, 18.
That, I like that a lot more.
This isn't my type of music, but I do like this type of music. Like, I would go to a concert, probably.
And,
like,
okay, like, see? Okay.
I'm not even joking. There's something wrong with these people. You can't just do this.
It sounded like bro, you were singing curses.
There's something wrong with them.
I like it. I'm getting a good feel for them.
Okay.
I think it's cool.
All right.
I would definitely yeah, like to
see?
Be a teenager in that era.
That's what I'm saying. Yo, that's what I'm saying. Imagine you being a teenager in that era. Bro, just playing these type of songs. Yo, you breaking stuff. Yo, it makes you want to break stuff. Yo, I can't imagine. If you got in trouble back then a lot, I don't blame you. With these type of songs, bro. Songs fire.
Like, okay, I will get up.
I would turn this off so quick.
I would love to be in that era, yo.
Come on, man. Get back.
Nuki?
I need to get used to the fact that he's gonna scream in every one of them.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah. No flashing, so everything's good.
Oh, jeez.
Stick it on my where?
Oh, no.
Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this, Jared. I don't. Oh,
my God.
Yo, she feels. Yeah, I like it, Angie. Shout out to her, yo.
I feel about this one. This one.
Shout to her. She feeling it. For me.
I like the beginning of them. They're like nice and rappy and cool, and then it just goes.
I like how all of their videos have a ton of people.
My ears are begging for okay, a break right now.
Now, it, she, yeah. Now, their videos are fire.
Very interesting.
Rolling.
Very interesting wordplay.
I wasn't sure where to stick it up. They kept on yelling during the word. I was like, where?
Oh, shiver me timbers.
I love white.
Give her some water. Like, nah, she on fire. She
and
lit.
All the girls were wearing that, so that was cool.
Let's see if your mom Come remembers on. Who Limp Bizkit is.
Hey, I just want to let you know, I love Limp Bizkit.
Call mom.
Considering how
she said, who's that? The hell is that?
Talks like that. You might need a hearing aid after a concert there.
Oh, she knows that she's there.
This looks like a movie scene.
She knows that her daughter's...
What time is reactions. It?
I feel like he's like up. The cool dad that every girl wants. Like, if he was a dad, he'd be the coolest dad ever.
Nah, thanks. Nah. I feel like... He'll be the type, like, if you pick your kids up from school, he'll start, like, embarrassing you because he'll start, like, bumping the music and he'll get out of the car and start dancing. Like, those type of parents. Yo, like, try to embarrass you and stuff like that, bro.
White boys with seasoning. That's what he is, bro. He is seasoned with extra seasoning sauce.
Okay.
Do some of this.
This is cool.
This what you cool. gonna do now?
I like that one. There you go. Hands up.
Hey,
rolling. Hey, rolling. Not the deck.
Rolling. Hard to get too close to him.
I understand.
You gotta get rolling.
Okay,
rolling.
Oh, got there. One for four.
Yes. Me, like, hating on it, and I'm like, oh, I like this one.
It was okay, one. She likes more, though. Okay, thank gosh.
You were rolling.
He's a hero.
What do you think of rolling?
I'm a super fan, bro.
Nah. After this video, she I'm about to get on rock music, every like, song from her. She about to put it in like her playlist.
Are you a BTS fan?
Yeah.
Watch this.
They did not actually dance to this.
They look so good. Yeah, this is a totally danceable song.
Oh my goodness.
Now you're mixing more into it.
Everything's coming together.
I can't take it. I can't take it.
Favorite thing so far is the dance. Yes. I'm not going to lie.
I love Limp Bizkit.
Yo, she is lit. Her energy is fire. tell me what you gonna do, Nagi. Hey, rolling.
This song is from a very popular movie franchise, and they were on the soundtrack. Let me know if you know what it is based on the sample of the song that you're listening to.
Nah, shout out to her, yo. She is lit right now. She about to put all their songs on her playlist. She is lit.
Is this like 007?
Ooh, but the American version.
Are they secret agents?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Does it start with an M?
Yes.
Oh, is this MacGyver? MacGyver?
Mission Impossible.
Yeah.
Okay, here we come in with the hard rock.
Woo! It gives you a thrill every song, man. It's just...
Have you liked every song so far?
Yes.
I don't like it when they scream as much. So it's nice.
That was really cool. That was really cool. I really enjoyed that. Yeah.
Boom.
That was awesome.
Maybe I will turn into a, is it heavy metal?
New metal.
New metal. New metal. Girl. You'll see me like.
Tell me who sings the hook at the end of this. You won't see anybody, but you'll hear it.
It's giving very Austin Powers, I feel.
For being so old, the editing is cool.
Oh, he's doing parkour over there.
Hey, cool.
I know this voice!
You might get it.
MacGyver!
is it Pharrell?
You say yes, MacGyver.
Is it really?
Yeah!
Pharrell!
I think the video and the song style is very cool. I think seeing it being so old, but still being so cool is like super interesting to me.
Who sings that? I literally have no clue.
That voice is Pharrell Williams.
Shut up. The hat guy.
The hat guy.
The hat guy.
So we like Pharrell.
I'm gonna start crying.
Why?
Oh my god. Nostalgic in a way.
I feel like the other guy. Who's the other guy that does
the
solos? Yeah.
Fred Durst.
Nah, but.
Yeah, he wasn't the main character.
What the boy was saying, I think his name was Gavin. I think that's the boy's name. But yeah, he respected them, yo. I feel like if you put Limp Bizkit's. If they started, in this duration, like, start their careers in this duration, I think it still would hit the same, like, because it's a different type of energy, it's a different type of feeling. So, I feel like if you put them in this duration, I think they still do good, in my opinion. So, yeah. But I like the fact that, you know, even though it's an old song... You know, he's saying till, you know, this day, you know, people would like it. So that's what's up, yo.
You're in this one.
Wu-Tang with it.
And you like that better?
Yeah, maybe.
Are you okay?
No, it's so good.
Yeah, I feel like you would stand out too, so.
They're in a prison. They did something bad.
Okay, he thinks he looks so cool in that jail cell. Come on.
It is.
But this sounds super familiar.
He seems to be doing fine in jail, honestly.
Let him go!
Oh my gosh.
Oh, whoa.
They're outside of the timeline.
Whoa.
At first she was liking his songs. I mean, she liked it more than songs. Now she coming at them again.
Yeah. Still giving it for you.
They're trying to kill him. Free him.
That was a very creative music video. The music video is dope.
Okay. They're put to death.
The music video is dope.
They drown in milk. If you had to be put to death to drown in a liquid, what would be your liquid?
Hawaiian punch.
Prime. I don't know.
Let's go rice vinegar.
Gross.
I'll get coconut water.
Oh, I love the face.
You see how cool he is?
Okay, I gotta give it to him. He has the coolest voices for his
videos. Yo, shout out to her, yo. He said she's a
singer?
She's
lit. Somewhere in between, right?
Yeah.
Wait.
Ooh, that's it, lit, yo.
Big song. I've definitely heard this song. I can't tell
her
you where, but I've definitely heard this song.
Amazing. Look,
I'm hearing it.
Just lit that one. Nah, guy looks like
she is part of the wrong generation. She would definitely love that era. If she was in that era, she would have loved it. She's in the wrong generation because her energy right now, she is feeling them. I'm telling you, after this view, how much you want to bet she put their songs in her phone, yo. And she probably was, like, listening to other bands, you know, during that era. Because, yeah, man, she's part of this wrong generation. She will fit in that era.
It does. Sure.
They look like they would have been this back then.
I'm saying, like, I don't give a but they're making a song about it.
Like, she said, too, my bad if I keep stopping. She said she listened to Metalhead, like, a tiny bit. She's a big metal fan now. She has, yo, this no question. Yo, like, she's a metal fan now.
It wasn't too, like, it wasn't too harsh and, like, metal banging, but it also wasn't too common. It was, like, just, it was, like, that perfect, like, nice. You know what I mean?
Leaning into the hip-hop a little bit more.
Yes, exactly. That's what it was.
Okay.
Look, look, she ready already.
I do.
This is just this more sentimental type of song.
Ooh. Ooh. I don't know. That's
oh my god, Limbi- I love it.
He kind of looks like
Eminem. I know. Limp Bizkit. Oh, never mind. I was going to say, it's pretty calm, but never mind.
No.
Nah, the guy with the guitar.
No.
Watch, nah. He was ready.
He kind of looks like Eminem.
Look, watch the guy with the guitar.
He's so versatile. Yeah.
No.
He turned up.
No.
That guy in the music video turned up. Look at the guitar.
Bro, my way or the highway. You're not hearing him. You're listening, but you're not hearing him. You can't wear a suit and a bow tie and scream at people.
What? I believe this is the anthem.
Oh my god, yo.
And when I saw him in a suit and a bow tie with like the microphone from like the 50s, I was assuming like a softer song. And then he's screaming at me with a bow tie now.
I don't know.
Okay, where it started the song,
cool.
It started calm
the
and then
one was my favorite.
It started to get hype, so I kind of.
It's hard to beat.
That's what she was saying. Like, it was calm and then got hype.
I don't. It kind of felt more clunky. Honestly,
not their best.
No.
Now, not only was he screaming at me with like a backwards hat and like going like this, now he's like all fancy and he's still screaming.
My way.
My God.
Or get out.
Okay, so you like Limp Bizkit?
Love.
She's a growl.
Sounds like you like nu metal rap rock.
That's clean. Like I didn't even know that was a thing.
Okay, we're gonna. I'll give you some more bands after this.
Okay, nah, that's a stop. Yes.
You like the guy that had the white like pink?
Then I just said that. I tell you, she's in the wrong generation. I just said that. And look what happens, yo. Now, that's what's up, though. For the guy that's, you know, letting them know what type of, you know, songs that they do and who they are, Limp Bizkit. Shout out to the guy, you know, behind the camera that he said that he'll put her on to, like, other bands. That's what's up, yo. She became a big fan after this.
Because he always has something cool. He always wears something cool.
I think the vibe was sick. And I think back then, if I was a teenager.
I can imagine her at concerts right now, yo.
Yeah.
She might go to one of their concerts.
Inspired a ton of other bands. Like, I know friends who do music like this.
Live, laugh, love, live.
Nah. Shout out to her, yo. Shout out to her. For real. Her energy is fire.
Rolling.
Hey. Oh. Nah, this was a good video. I'm surprised that they didn't really come at them like that. That one girl, she liked it one of their songs, but that's about it. Like, she wasn't feeling the songs as much. Yeah, she's saying how they were screaming everything, and yeah, how they were screaming while they were in suits. Like, I was like, what? But yeah, it wasn't as bad as I thought. I thought, you know, they was gonna give them credit, but some of them, for the most part, they gave them credit. But that one girl, yo, her energy is amazing. She was lit, yo. She just became a fan of them. I wouldn't be surprised if she went to that concert, and yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if she listened to other bands right now, because she just became a fan. Her energy, the whole video, it was lit, it was fire. So yeah, I was really surprised that, you know, they all really gave them credit. You would think it's the other way around because it's a different generation. And, you know, for the songs that they listen to now, they so used to that. So for them to listen to like other songs, especially like in the past and a different genre too, I'm surprised they didn't really come at them. Yeah, sorry about that. My bad. Yeah, the computer died on me. So I was talking, the computer died on me. So yeah, my bad on that. But yeah, this was a good video. Let me know down in the comments how you feel about the teens reacting to Limp Bizkit. And how you feel about, you know, their reaction. Like, did you thought that, you know, they didn't like it? Or did you think that, you know, they probably would like it? For me, I was kind of surprised because, you know, it's a different generation. So for them, some of them to like really like it, it's pretty cool to see. So yeah, this was a good video. Let me know down in the comments too, what y'all want to see next. And yeah, appreciate y'all for the video. Give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, let me know down in the comments what y'all want to see next. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to the boy. Y'all see y'all in the next video. Peace out.